me about like 30 minutes. Damn, this thing's taking a body. Two E-100s coming down this way. Ah, goddamn, all right. Where are you at? Oh, I see you now. I couldn't see you on the map. I guess I was too far. Someone else can help you, actually. I don't know how this side's gonna be. What happened? That's green. Ah, I hit the rock. That would have hit, dude. We don't have a base to cap either. I knew those guys were gonna fall too. God damn. Didn't have. Yeah. It's just they had their platoon of damn heavies. I guess they did work. Especially E-30. That's what happens when you put a platoon up. Look, that E-75's not even any health taken out of him. He was the first one up. Yeah, I'm gonna go over there, check the spot. Took a lot of damage from the grill. Snuck that one in. I think I might try to take on this E-75 one-on-one. I don't know if this E-75 is a good fire or not. Yeah, let's see if I can do some light tank 101. Yeah. Shit. I almost killed myself. Super Conqueror is dead. Just save that. E5's dead. I can't move at the moment. I have an E3 just kind of holding me down. Yeah. Like, if this E3, he's just kind of sitting there in the back, just holding. There he is, he moves. Came forward. Oh. Man, he's dead. Good game. Oh no, it repaired! Repair! Did they see me? Legitness, that was fucking weak kill and I was doing skill. Ooh, brothers in arms? Okay, Lava. I need I'm gonna need you to take you to the hospital, okay? You need some back surgery for that game. Let's see. The E3-100.
Klondike bars?
Is it Klondike bars?
Yeah,
I don't know. It's like whatever the mint ice cream is. It's super minty.
What is it?